keep on balling like the Super Bowl. Yellow Lakers jersey with the purple numbers 2 and 4. Yeah, I see they jelly, had to hit him with the finger roll. People can't be thinking I ain't gonna make it to my goal. When it's time to shine, I'm gonna be blinging on them till I go. Doing a bunch of things, moving crazy like I'm Curtis Snow.
$12.55. 30 years later.
I did a good job though.
We just got some Chipotle.
Okay.
Come on, Lola. Bring your bubble lawnmower and let's go. We got a Suburban. Come on, Lola.
I'm not getting wet.
Come on, Lola.
Come here.
It's raining a hard body out there.
Hold this.
Nah, for real, cause how the fuck?
Yeah. So we are coming with a force. Yeah, blessings we are reap and we coursing on full. Oh, we no rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for me life and me thank God for the journey, the earnings, and just for the plus.
Yeah. 343 or 3?
Group check. So we live. We live.
Hello, everyone. How are you?
Introduce yourself.
My name is Peppa Pig. Actually, it's Lola.
Lola?
No, that's my daughter. I'm Brianna.
Right. Show them the back of the piece real quick. Alright, who are we bringing this to?
Yandy. This is from the portrait head direction.
Yes, it is. So we about to go to the stove.
We're going to gift this to her.
We're going to give it to her.
Because she's absolutely amazing.
Biggest. Yay. So we got finally here, y'all. Hello.
Hey, what's going on? How you
doing? What's up? I'm Jay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Jay. I'm Terry. Nice to meet you.
Terry?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, this is Brianna.
Oh, that is so freaking beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Two amazing individuals just came in here with a gift for Yandy Smith. Can you please tell us what this gift is and what it's about?
This is a leather portrait pet. It was handmade from leather, and it's a picture of Yandy for her advertisement she did for Yell. And I'm a fashion designer from Baltimore, Maryland. I own Lola Gloriana. It's an up and coming line, and this is one of my collections.
Love it. I love it. Thank you so much for your beautiful gift.
Case.
Oh, you ready?
Props.
Hello. Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What up, man?
What's good, my G?
I gotta put on my mask, right?
Nah, you good.
I'm Gucci.
We just close quarters. I don't do the close quarters.
Right? Nah, that's a fact.
I just got over pneumonia and shit. I ain't trying to fuck around.
Okay.
The realest person you ever gonna meet. Well, unfortunately, not either, but that's the realest person ever. That's where niggas get this gangster shit from, because she was the realest, bruh. When I say the realest, bruh, that's her back in the day. But you don't remember this shit, though, nigga. This is classic, babe, bro. Classic. That is you, little bro.
I was light skinned like this?
Yeah, that's you, bro.
Well, I look poppy for.
That was you.
Damn, I ain't never seen no baby pictures of me.
Facts, bro.
That's crazy, son.
That's facts, bro.
These are real moments right here. Nah, that's crazy.
That's you, baby, bro.
I ain't never seen no real pictures of me
before. I'm 16 and T's 18.
Damn, bruh. This is crazy. I ain't never seen no real pictures of me before. You know that, right?
Your mom lost all the other pictures and, you know what I'm saying, like...
History's down the drain.
Put on book carrying. You know what I'm saying? She chrome.
And that chrome boat.
Man. Oh, I know, I was wilding. I had to show him the boat. I couldn't do nothing. I had to show him the boat.
But yeah, what's the mag capacity, ma'am? You know the magazine capacity of that one?
They laid it. Like, what is it?
Mm-hmm. Wait. You said what happened?
The one of these right here? It landed next to my boy. He was standing like, where you at? My boy was like right here. And when it blew up, the scrapnel hit him in the net. It killed him. He was in the game.
This shit is too heavy.
He said it's heavy. Yeah, you can't even hold this.
It's helping that record you,
yeah, that's what it is, the record. But it case is good for spraying.
Yeah, I can't even hold this straight. Oh, nah, this going hard.
Got a switch on it?
No.
Oh, I thought it had a switch on it.
It go hard right here. And it got the sight. It's no.
What caliber there, huh?
Nah, this is an 8 by fucking... I ain't never seen this shit before.
I ain't never seen that either.
No, he want that now.
It's a 5.7 by 25.
It's a band and some chain.
No, yeah.
Interested in any trades?
Yeah, what you got?
Baby 1911.
Yeah, this shit heavy as fuck, man.
This
a full body drink right here. All right. That's the full body.
I got a private poster with it.
What do you want to trade for? For the full body, they 99 for the baby.
I'll give you 300 trade on anything we got.
Because they more
popular. You know what?
This shit heavy. Like, I could lift that shit.
Right.
This shit, I can't lift
this
shit.
Let me do some browsing.
Let
you know. Appreciate it.
See?
That's what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Get a 300 trade now. I might just add 300 and get this motherfucker.
That's what I came here to see. That's what I came here to see right here.
Got that intention.
Yo, for real, honestly.
You actually just got one customer.
This is 42.
No, I got traded. I'm going to trade it with you, Bob. I ain't going to
browse it. This is the first rock I've ever owned. So, yeah, we can definitely talk trade.
I got a Kydex holder for it, and I also got an extra mag and extra grip panel for it.
See, ain't my kind of work.
Yes, sir.
Check out with them, so, check, shimmy, clap, shimmy, clap, shimmy, clap. $550 for the track them down, hawk them down right here.
They got the 84 mic.
Come on.
They got the, man, they got more than those.
Oh, they got the, look. 45 ounce.
45
ounce. Light nigga up, 45 ounce.
Chef J1RD Scandini to the rescue. Second out, but yo, you know I'm in the kitchen whipping up the ramen noodles, buddy. So I'm finna show y'all what I put in my ramen noodles. Cause Miss Brianna didn't want to show nobody what, you know, she put in her food. But it's all right. It's all right. So, first thing I put in this bad boy is the chicken fritter that comes in the package. Put a little natural seasoning, you know, in there, just little razzle dazzle. All right, y'all know what that is. Parsley flakes. Let me whip this bad boy up for y'all. Let's see what's in my, hold up, my shit a little stiff and dry. Maybe I should have poured out all the water. Hold up, I gotta whip this bad boy up, hold up. All right, now that is how you make ramen noodles J1's way. Scandini.
Look, stay off my radar. The streets is hot like I just lay tar. I'm sharp as razors. It's causing pain and making haters. Bleeding flavors. Recognition, good creators. I'm about to take off, going up like elevators.